they're going crazy just before we go on the plane. Yep. Over here, we've got carry-ons, but I'll go into these rooms first. So we've got our suitcases here. And over here, I have got their suits ready and everyone's clothes ready. I've had these ready for quite a few days. So there's Paul, myself, Jerusalem, Romeo, D'Artagnan, Shakespeare, Nefertiti, King James, Aphrodite, and Omega. And the reason some of them are missing is because they're wearing some of them already and they're just going to have a quick little shower and change some things. There's the suits. And then, so got the suitcases again. Then over here we have everyone's carry-ons. So got instruments and little backpack. We've got our masks over there. Some people have got theirs in their pocket. There's the last little computer bag. The little children are just watching a show here. So we are finally leaving. We are so excited. Bags, clothes, children wearing undies and nappy. All our stuff is ready. I'm so excited to be leaving. Thanks. We are finally leaving. Nearly everything is in the car. We're gonna let go of those balloons into the air. So this is all the stuff. It's going in there. How exciting. Oh, it's so full. Oh, look, they're having a little play before they go on the plane. Right behind you. You're blocking the view. There's King James. Are we putting it all in the back there?
Oh yeah, we have another car.
We have another car too. Maybe just put those suitcases and put everything else inside.
Yeah.
Yay! They're so exciting! Into the car we go!
Into pack.
So we've got dolls and monster trucks. No, bunnies and monster trucks in them.